Whoa.
Take it, me.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Here I am, at last, in the Fayum. I will root out the agents of the crocodile.
Whoa.
Get it.
Whoa.
It seems I'm not the first visitor today.
Prosperity for all! Latest census figures show...
Autopress! Nick, he's not here. Need to find out where my informant is. Ah, who'd have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy? A lot of damage, but no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. This could mean nothing useful. I should check upstairs. A child's doll. Kill this naked-headed crocodile.
The new Fayum promises peace and plenty, a new age of wealth under the guidance of Greek innovation. Prosperity for all! Prosperity for all! With increased acquisition of Egyptian land and the use of Greek...
Shit.
scrolls and ink. Ah, nothing that tells me where Hotevres has gone. Wait, feathers. From a messenger pigeon. A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant. If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotepres is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp. This area is off limits.
What's the story with the beat-up Egyptian by the captain's tent? He looks half-dead.
He's the servant of the Greek we're looking for. The captain persuaded him to give up his master's location.
Hey! Stop my therapist! You cannot escape!
In my range! Target is in my range!
Where do you think you're climbing off to, you shit?
In my range!
You are finished! Got you!
I have him!
I see!
I can hit him, the bastard! I have him!
I will find you!
Hang on.
Alarm! Charge!
I was a dead man.
You are Aris in the flesh, Kiryu.
He is mine!
They will attack on sight here.
Focus. Don't want any widows on our end today.
Good as dead. That's a promise. Hey, what?
Die, idiot!
I will find you! Hey!
Yeah.
Hey!
Hey, what? Hey now!
Please, I've told you everything I know. Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Wait a second. Ah, got you.
God, thank you. Did Hotefre send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotefre took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
And nachter, hiert and der.
Whoa.
Nechte Rutepi. Uech Achim. Shemek.
I will return it later.
Send her here, but near how we demi.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you? And what do you want, eh?
I'm Bayek of Siwa. And I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Khemu to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Khemu you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria. Bayek, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest you, as a Medjay.
Entire villages of people have disappeared in Vicenna. Who is this shrine dedicated to?
I am praying for the people killed by fires in Dionysius. Someone is burning down their farms. You, Medjay, could help to stop it.
I will try to help. Entire villages of people have disappeared in the Senharis. There are rumors at the caravanserai that demons have invaded. Demons? I have never seen one. I should check this out. What are you doing?
A mysterious plague has struck the poor in Euhemeria. Their bodies are being burned, cursing their souls for eternity. They will never reach the field of reeds. I am trying to find a cure for them. There is always a cure. I just need the right combination.
Burning the dead? What madness is this?
Army of God.
Afraid I must borrow this.
Thank you.
more grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food?
We know what great prosperity...
We need to clean this place up and get it running again. Don't worry.
Khemut?
Yes?
Hotefre sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Bayek. I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia. Show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one! I will follow.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun. I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me. Iset can fight, you know. She will protect me.
Bye, Shadia. You and Iset enjoy your life. Should not be seen in this area.
Hey! How was it? You're finished!
Oh. Hey, what the...
Afraid to face me, coward?
Did we find the ledger?
Not yet. But it won't be long. The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Stupid Egyptians, Lakos. Khemut is a marked woman. Loyalty to her.
You not do wine, have you?
Servants tried to barricade the doors. They weren't quick enough.
Where is it? They said it would be here! Rip you to shreds!
Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her. Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
Mine now!
Have you seen Henut? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Sadia too. Henut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henut and Sadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Neck. Neck!
Prosperity for all, they say. Well...
Be careful now.
Got myself.
Hey, what?
You are mine! Got you! Not
swimming away, you bastard!
Shit! I will shoot you up!
What have we done? Gods, what have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. Not you or me. Surely it
must...
Best
not to draw attention here.
Wait. Did I...
Hey!
Shadia. Shadia.
Shadia.
Heria then!
Hen Heria, that Yahoo?
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has Henot been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. Seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.